Hello, Namaste. Welcome back to Indianistic channel, your one stop for everything that's purely desi. In this video, we'll talk about the top 10 things where India is world's number one, the world leader that is. There is no particular order as such, but let's start from 10 to 1. Let's begin, shall we? Number 10. At 10, we have our very own Bombay Stock Exchange based out of Mumbai, which is the fastest stock exchange in the world. With a trade speed at a median of 6 microseconds, it's the oldest exchange in Asia. And not just that, it holds the record for having maximum number of listed companies, about 5,000 of them. Next up, number 9. At 9, we have our very own very popular Indian Railways, which holds the record for enabling the transport of the world's largest commuter base at around 23 million customers traveling in a day. And not just that, from Delhi, it also holds world's largest route relay interlocking system. And to top all of that, it also has constructed world's 7 of the longest platforms within India. And just imagine the entire continent of Australia moving. Yes, that's how many passengers, 8.26 billion passengers in a year and 1.16 billion tons of freight. Moving up to number 8. At 8, we have India Post, which is the world's largest postal network with over 1,54,882 post offices. It is the world's most widely distributed postal network. Imagine, in a country with 1.3 billion population, there is a post office for every 8,000 citizens. Not just that, world's first airmail flight took off in India. Also, world's highest post office at 15,500 feet is operated by India Post. Next up, number 7. At 7, we have the world famous Indian cinema, which is more than just Bollywood. Indian film industry produces the largest number of films in the world, with at least 1600 films coming out every year, on an average of course. And highest number of tickets sold are because of Indian films. 2017 witnessed 3.5 billion tickets being sold across the globe. And the largest number of cinema admissions actually happen in Indian cinema theaters. With an industry which is as old as 105 years, it has come a long way entertaining several generations in India and beyond. Ramoji Film City, which is the largest film city in the world, is in the southern region in India. And with at least 8 biggest regional industries and several other industries, all of them constitute to Indian film industry. Coming up, number 6. At 6, we have India's democracy, which is the world's largest democracy. In 2014 elections, there were about 814 million eligible voters, which is way more than the entire population of Europe. Not just that, India is home for world's largest youth population, and 356 million people in India are in the age group of 10 to 24, of which 10 crore are eligible first-time voters in the next 2019 elections. Firing up, number 5. At 5, we have generic medicines. India is the world's largest provider of generic drugs. By 2015, it is slated to reach a turnover of $20 billion. India accounts for 20% of global exports and 80% of global dominance when it comes to ARV market for AIDS patients. 12 crores of 15 crores AIDS patients across the globe use Indian generic medicines. 74 US FDA approved manufacturing facilities are there in India, prominently in Hyderabad, Mumbai, Bangalore and Ahmedabad. Moving up to number 4. At 4, we have exports. India is the world's export leader when it comes to certain products. Let's take a look at the list and go by annual statistics. Bananas, world's most favorite fruit, 28% of world's bananas come from India. UK alone imports $1.5 billion worth of jute from India. 50,000 tons of mangoes are exported annually on an average. 30,000 tons of buffalo milk is exported annually. Goat milk. 18% of global goat milk is from India. Millets. $2 million of business is done with Saudi Arabia alone. Dry beans. Red beans, Kashmiri beans, black beans, a lot of varieties are exported. Chickpeas. Government issues a lot of incentives for chickpeas cultivation. Pulses. India recently removed majority of the restrictions behind pulses exporting. Papaya. Europe is our biggest consumer of papayas. Cumin. Cumin is the most demanded Indian spice out there. Ginger. Assam, West Bengal and Karnataka are the leading exporters of ginger. Chili pepper. $2,432 million of exports happen annually. Turmeric. $179.5 billion of exports happen annually. 75% of global spices are actually exported by India. Lemon and lime. Maharashtra is the leading producer of lemons. Jackfruit. Germany, US and UAE are some of our prominent importers of jackfruits. Guava. Only 0.05% of what we produce is exported and yet we are leaders. Pomegranates. 20,000 tons annually are exported. Coconuts bring us a business of 1188 crores annually. Rice. While we lead basmati rice exports, 38,000 crores of business happens annually. Time for top 3. The third one on the list is a rather surprising one, thorium. India is the world's largest source of thorium, with over 25% of global thorium reserves coming from India. We are the world leaders. Though thorium is a little difficult to use compared to uranium as a fuel because it requires breeding, it still enables the most intelligent nuclear programs. Not just that, thorium-based fast breeder reactors are being engineered within India by our scientists. India also has 21 operational nuclear plants across the country. We are almost there. At number 2, we have our space program. India is the world's most efficient country when it comes to space technology. Being a leader in remote sensing capabilities, India is the only country to succeed in first attempt to send a mission to Mars. Mangalyaan, our Mars orbiter mission, was a grand success. 104 satellites were launched by a single rocket, the next best being in 30s by Russia. India is also the cheapest country in the world when it comes to cost effectiveness of space technology. Not just that, GSLV Mk3, which is nicknamed as a fat boy, weighs about 200 Asian elephants, actually carried a satellite of more than 3 tons. To top it all, India has launched 2 different satellites in 2 different orbits using just 1 rocket. And finally, India has successfully launched over 200 non-Indian satellites. Yeah, we were hired by a lot of countries. India's Chandrayaan was the first to gather concrete evidences of the presence of water on Moon. Before we unveil our topic, let's take a look at some of the special mentions. Indian Kabaddi team is the winner of all the World Cups till date in both men and women category. India is a home for the largest vegetarian population in the world. India is also a home for the largest number of Hindus, Jains, Sikhs and Zoroastrians in the world. India also has the maximum number of reading population in the world, with a person averaging about 10 hours a week. Being a diverse country, India celebrates the highest number of festivals. Finally, our top pick. No surprises here. At number 1, it's Indian Army, our high altitude mountain warfare leaders globally. Indian Army has trained US, UK and Russia special ops in high altitude warfare school. Siachen Glacier is the world's highest battlefield and is 5,000 meters above sea level. The temperatures are so abnormal there that on a good day, it's minus 60 degrees Celsius and the oxygen is at a bare minimum of 10% of a human's need. The visibility is really poor and even zero at sometimes, and snowstorms are very frequent and last for weeks. Our soldiers carry at least 30 kilos of load at any given point of time, and majority of our Indian Army deaths happen because of the temperature and not battles. Helicopters drop off supplies every now and then because it takes at least 3 hours for ice to melt. Indian Army is the largest standing volunteer army in the world, wherein people actually volunteer to be a part of Indian Army. Operation Rahab by Indian Air Force is the biggest civil rescue operation in the world, conducted using only choppers. BrahMos is our world's fastest anti-ship cruise missile and is built by India's DRDO and Russia. That's all for now, folks. Thank you for watching. Please do share this video with all your loved ones and comment. Also, please do subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so that you're notified whenever a new video is uploaded. Indianistic signing off.